Alec Baldwin is now charged with involuntary manslaughter. Prosecutors levied that charge for the fatal shooting of a cinematographer on the set of his Western film, Rust. The set armorer is also facing two counts of involuntary manslaughter. The charge is a fourth-degree felony. It carries a sentence of up to 18 months in jail and a $5,000 fine. Baldwin has maintained that he was not aware the gun he fired on set contained a live round.